Number four, try. Run this time.
Okay.
There we go. Something must have been open there.
Forgot to shut the cocks.
Oh.
Okay.
Now try.
There's the gas running out of the curve there.
We know we got compression. We know we got spark. And we know we got gas in the cylinder. The carburetor dripping, is that what I'm hearing?
Mm-hmm.
So it's definitely going into the carburetor, sucking it into the engine. Or it wouldn't be going over the top.
Again?
We're getting closer. Now, where'd you have a spark that time?